Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Russian Fishing 4. And in this video I'm going to show you guys how you need to get the Caspian brown trout. It's a very cool fish, it pays a lot of money. And it's a good fighter too, take it from me, they fight very hard. I think that the trophy is going to start around maybe 20-25 kilograms or something. So they can get very big, those fish. So, but it's not that easy to get them. So I'm going to share you guys my info that I know. If in the future this video is not working and you see it's not working, it's always a possibility, because sometimes they change the lures and the places in this game. But I'm going to show you guys now what I know. So first of all, let's get started with the places that I got the Caspian brown trout. So I got here my most Caspian brown trouts, around the 6 meter, so it's a very small area. I got one in the 9 meter too, and I got one over here too. So that are the three places. I guess you can get them everywhere. Not everywhere, but on some other places too in this game. But it's a very big river. And it's not always easy to find all the stuff. I'm fishing with two wobblers, because trolling is very good for them. I'm fishing with two wobblers, a very deep one and a very shallow one. I will show you guys it right away. What I see too is, today we had a restart and we got very hot weather. And they bite very hard. I'm not sure that they bite on very hot weather or it's just the restart that is putting more fish in the area. But it's possible that they bite better on very hot weather, above 30 Celsius, because I had 34, 35, 33 and I got 4 or 5 in 3 days. And that's very good, because you're not going to catch 10 of them every day, because when we go to the shop and I'm going to sell them, you will see how much money they are. So you just need to troll around. So what I do is I go over here, sometimes I go to the 9 meter or I go here to the 8 meter. So it depends. If I see that they are not biting anymore, I just go and troll to another area. For the setup, so I'm going here with my Venga. You don't need to go with your Venga, but you need to have decent gear for these fish, because they fight like a beast. I'm going with the 27.7 kilogram fluoro line. It's a very high line in test, and still it's going to give a very big fight. The 7 kilogram, for example, took me a couple of minutes to get him in. This is a very good lure for it, the Zeeman Terminator F10, so it's not that deep, 1.5 meter. Then for my other setup, I'm using the Black Edition, so with plus 2 on wobblers. And then the other one is this one, the Everest with snake power, just the same fluoro, straight line, because it's a brown trout, and trouts most of the time like to be sensitive, because they are very emotional, so you need to be you need to use line that sensitive fish can not see and bite to your lure. Then I'm using the Deep Runner Minnow. It's red again. I'm not sure that they are attracted to red colors and pink colors. And this is the 5 meter one. So a deep one and a shallow one. You guys are going to catch a shitload of Asp too, because it's very good at the moment, it seems. I'm not going to say it, but yeah, let's say it. It seems that there is fish in the water after the restart. I'm not sure what they did, but maybe they tuned the fish bite maybe up. But I'm not going to say that much, because if you guys see my net, this is 2 hours and 20 minutes of fishing. And you need to check this. I got 4 Caspian brown trout. These are 50 silver fish. This is 70, 18. So this is like 200, 250 silver. That fish is going to pay me. That's a lot of money, and I got Asp too. So I will show you guys my net. So we are going to turn again, because I want to go over the 6 meter hole, because that's the very good one. So let's go back to the shop. So I'm going to turn around. We are going to do one time trolling over the 6 meter hole. And then I'm going to show you guys the payout that I got at the moment. So be sure, guys, if you see this video, be sure that you start fishing. Because you know, in this game, it never takes long, the good fishing. So we got now a restart. The fish are on the good place. They are biting. Just do it. Get some money in. try to figure out where the fish is sitting, because the algorithms in this game, they are bugging a lot. So if you can find a place like here, you guys can see it, it's totally full with fish at the moment, but I think that's a bug in the algorithm the most of the time. So that it bugs and you can get a lot of fish, get a lot of fish. So that's always the thing that I do too after a restart. If you want to check out, streams out, you can see the guys fishing there. There are a lot of guys fishing for different species. Just check it out, check what they are using, check are they getting fish. If they don't get fish, yeah, don't copy what they are doing, just go to another stream. And that's how you need to find it. It's not always easy to find, but just try to do it and get the money in. So we are now going back to the 6 meter hole. Then I'm going to the shop. It's over there. And then I'm going to end the video. A very cool fish. I like the Caspian brown trout. It's one of the fishes that will keep me in the game because it reminds me of the Curate Char. I was in love with the Curate Char too. Why? Because you're not catching a lot of them. But if you catch them, they pay out. They give a very nice fight, and it's a very, very cool fish too. If you check this fish, you can see it here. It's I think it's even family of the salmon, if I'm not mistaken. I need to read it again, but it looks really cool. Very cool fish, very cool fish, I need to say. And there is another bite. So I'm going to fish, of course, for this fish until I got the trophy. That's my goal. I'm not sure that we already got the trophy in the game. So the trophy is going to be a moneymaker. It's going to be even more, I think, than the Curate Char, if I'm not mistaken, in experience and in money-wise. So yeah, we are almost there. And it takes a long time, this game. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to speed up a little bit, that I can show you guys the price of the fish. So, and sometimes I can hook an ASP too, because they like the speed up. If your lure goes a little bit faster, that's what ASP like. But the place is totally full with ASP here too, so the ASP pays now really good money too, because they buffed it. So it's very good. Trolling in this area is in a very good shape, I need to say. I see a lot of guys trolling. I know a lot of guys don't like trolling. I can understand it, because trolling is, yeah, just sitting there and you don't need to do a lot. But yep, it's how you make nice money. It's how you don't damage your equipment that much. And it's one of the few fishing types that you can get. The chance is very big that you can get a very big fish in with this method, because you can go behind the fish. That's always what was really good about trolling. So you don't need to have like very big gear, you just go behind the fish and you just fatigue it by using your boat. That's how it works. So let's have a look. So we are going to crash here in the dock. Okay, and let's have a look that we got a cafe order. Caspian trout, brown trout. No, let's have a look what money I made. So I made 472 silver. That's very, very nice money. So I fished around, what is it, 2.5 hours. So that's not bad money. That's a little bit more than 200 silver for each hour. If we look to the Caspian brown trout only, so you guys can already see it, a 7 kilogram, it's even more than I thought. A 7 kilogram one is 100 silver. So you need to imagine, if you get like a trophy one, it's going to be so much money. So only the Caspian trouts are 314 silver. So if they bite, you are going to make nice money. I'm going to fish a little bit more. So I hope this tutorial helps you guys. So always check it out, the points that I just showed you guys. And if it is active, check. You know what is very cool too? Check the biggest fish of the week. Now it's a little bit harder because it's already Thursday, but at the start of the week you can see it. If you see a lot of Caspian brown trout caught in the channel or in the leaderboard, because you see it in the chat, you know they are biting, because the weather is for everybody the same and the bites are for everybody the same too in this game. So that was it for the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Have fun with the very beautiful Caspian brown trout, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.